Expression for lateral displacement. As you can see in this diagram, PQRS is a rectangular glass slab whose width is small t. Here, incident angle is denoted by small I and refracted angle is denoted by small r. As you can see in this diagram, now we want to find the lateral displacement that is denoted by CE, which is equal to small x. For right angle triangle BEC, we have sine I minus R is equals to x upon BC, or x is equals to BC into sine I minus R. This one is denoted by equation number first. Similarly, for right angle triangle BFC, we have cos R is equals to BF upon BC, or we can write BC is equals to BF upon cos R. Now, according to the figure, the value of BF is equals to small t, so we are going to replace this value. BC will be equals to t upon cos r, and this one is denoted by equation number 2. Now put the value of BC from equation number 2 in equation number 1. We get lateral displacement x is equals to t into sine I minus r upon cos r.